Why would my father be here? Watch my step. Father be here. Thank you. Twilight. What is this place? Time to take a dive. This place is huge. Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Cassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible! I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes. Almost a century, if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now...
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You?
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers!
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Cassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viodia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Vera! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready. Preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Send us something sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be on a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack.
Wow. That's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this?
But I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it. Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are... amazing. Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Cassandra to show me how she got farther inside.
Ready to set sail?
The helm's all yours, Commander.
Thank you.
scars from the Persian War. Let's see what we can find, Icarus. Talk to him.
Omar, Amistios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Viotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I will do everything I can to find your missing apprentice.
I appreciate the help, Mistios. I am very worried about my peoples.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikes in Viotia.
What was Peebos looking for?
There was a cave discovered that might contain items of great significance. I sent him to validate the claims before I made the journey myself.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Peebos. He's over there. This must be Peebos, or what's left of him. The creature that killed Peebos must have eaten the amulet. Key. Come on. It must only work at night. I should come back after dark.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx, the guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. I create my lair with earthen string, and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
Spider.
Good thinking, little one. In spring I am gay in handsome array. In summer more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes. And in winter quite naked appear.
You're a tree.
Impressive, little one. Most impressive. At night, they come without being fetched. And by day, they are lost without being stolen.
The stars.
You're a wise one. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
its owner had many questions for me. You should have come along.
Acquiring contemporaneity. Acquiring a voice, that's what. I'm taking over your recordings. The humans have had enough of your pompous speeches. Call me Alethea. I am truth in its revelation, and I am calling you out. You, Ethu, who try to rewrite the laws of the universe. You who manipulate human progress. What do you hope to achieve? You treat humans as useful apes. How many artifacts have you created to control their minds? Do you fear their potential that much? Just look at what humans have achieved on their own. Democracy and diplomacy. A legacy of culture and art. We could share in this if you just treat them as equals. In your desperate search for immortality, you've ignored the obvious. You run endless simulations to find one in which nothing changes. It's pointless. Change will come. And not just the so-called end of the world you fear. You call yourself saviors, but tell me. Would this doomsday have appeared had you not pulled on the threads of the universe in the first place? I am taking over your retransmissions. You don't speak for all of us anymore. I am as Ethu as you, but I will no longer be part of your exploitation.
Those who came before, they speak to us and show us revelations. Though these words of disapproval are troubling.
The gods have argued before. Athenian Poseidon competed for Athens. I wonder if Alethea won control of this place.
This place holds the answers to humankind's salvation, I'm sure of it.
Another day.
More horse! sinking!
Its nest when it returns. This is Sparta. I'm not sure of much, Cassandra, but I do know that when the time is right, we always get to go home.
And what is your hope, Cassandra?
I'll save that story for another day.
Raise the sail! Ready the ship!